Now the arch villain, as you see the shot go in. Brad Marchand must score to keep the game going. Marchand overskates the puck. He touched it though with his stick. What's the ruling? The officials get together.
He moved it forward.
If he touched the puck with his stick, that's going to count.
He did move it forward.
What an ending this would be. Flyers are off the bench, but there's been no call made yet. No goal. It's over. Marchand flubs it. And the Flyers win in the shootout. 6-5 is your final. I'm not sure these fans can have any sweeter an ending than that.
Unbelievable. Watch him just touch the top of the puck. Barely. Oh, moves it. 2 inches, and that'll do it. If he misses it, he can regroup and come back at it. He makes just a little contact. He knows it, and this one's over.
You never know.